So we know that in order to avoid collision, we should have a longer hash value. Now the question is, how many bits should we have in a hash value so that it is not feasible to find two different messages that have the same hash value? Suppose the hash value has L bits. Then there are 2 to the L, then many possible hash values. According to the birthday paradox, we can think about we have 2 to the L, then many possible birthdays. Therefore, if we have a square root of 2 to the L, that is 2 to the L divided by 2, that many messages, then there's 50% chance that two of them will have the same hash value. In other words, the attacker only needs to search 2 to the power of L divided by 2, that many messages, in order to find collision. Therefore, if L is 64, which means the hash value has 64 bits, then there are 2 to 64 that many possible different hash values. This means that the attacker only needs to search 2 to the 32 that many different messages in order to find a collision. And this is quite feasible with today's computing power. Therefore, we need hash value to be longer than 64 bit. Therefore, in hash functions, the hash value is at least 128 bits.